like always, I've already did my brows. If you guys want to actually see how I got my brows like this and how I do my brows, you know, how I regularly do my brows, whatever, I actually have, I'm gonna post a link to a video I already have on my page or my channel on how I do my eyebrows. But yeah, so I just finished priming my face. I'm going to actually be using the Hard Candy, I don't know what it's called, Shadow Spheres. Actually, kind of, I already used this, so it's kind of be not dirty. So I just went ahead and did my eyeliner. The eyeliner I use is an eyeliner I don't usually use. It's the Hard Candy liquid liner in the color, I guess, just black. It doesn't test, it doesn't say. So yeah, don't usually use this one. But I'm going to do something I don't usually do, which is add bottom liner onto my liner, and this is Take Me Out Liner by Hard Candy. I'm just gonna go on the side of my waterline. That's what you call it, the waterline, I think. Let's take it. It's just to.
So now I'm gonna go in and prime my face. And I'm gonna prime it with the Rimmel London Fix Imperfect Pro. And I just bought this like 2 years ago. I used it yesterday, I think. And I really love this primer. Really love it. So yeah, let's go ahead and put this primer all over my face.
So I'm now gonna go in with the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer in the color Zero Seven Sand, which I actually love this foundation, y'all. I've grown to love it. Actually, I loved it the first time I used it, so I don't know if I'm gonna use my beauty blender. I'm just gonna use my beauty blender, so just apply this with my foundation brush all over my face. Going to blend it out on my neck.